The male can only use one of its claws. The other is so big that it is useless for collecting mud. The females don't have this problem.